Deir Yassin and other massacres which were committed by Zionist gangs were not mere individual or exceptional events. Rather, they were an original part of a consistent pattern which reflects the Zionist vision of reality and history.
The Zionist entity is proud and boasts among the Deir Yassin massacre and honors the gangs which carried the massacre by naming streets after them in their settlements, which were built on the blood and body parts of Palestinians.
Villages along the road to Jerusalem were commanded by Abdul Qader el-Husseini. They blocked supplies going from Jewish-held Tel Aviv to a besieged Jerusalem. A special Haganah brigade was formed to open the road to Jerusalem.